My name is Kevin Martinez, mostly known as K-Sparky on social platforms. I'm an electrician based out of San Diego. I started here, did my apprenticeship, 5-year apprenticeship for a new commercial. And from there, I saw a point to jump into the electrical account and saw an opportunity to grow there as well into K-Sparky on Instagram, about to reach 60K, and got into collab and network with a lot of different companies in the electrical field, from Weha, Ideal, Vito Propec. Most of these companies, we've already established a network with them. And behind me, this is an example of what we have. I have all these boxes that I received this past month. Again, we got the opportunity to go out to NECA 2023 with Greenlee as one of their guests, mostly sharing through our page what the event was like with the Greenlee team, which was a great experience. But again, I came back to reality, to our daily work in construction. At the moment, we are doing overtime, so the overtime does take a lot of time from me. Again, we got all these products and I have not gotten the opportunity to share them with you guys. This following week, we'll be flying to Tampa with Ideal to the national games with the apprentices. So we got a very short amount to try to share everything at once. So I will try to knock all this out at once. A lot of people might say, like, oh, it's so cool, you get all these things for free. But for example, today it is Sunday. We're spending our free time kind of sharing content, doing unboxings. Instead of being out there enjoying our day, we're creating content and decided to go this route because it's something that we chose. But a lot of people try to take it away from you by saying you get all this free stuff when they're not even willing to put in the work that you're doing by editing and doing all these extra things, because content creators do go out of their way on their free time to create content, obviously, and then also work their 9-to-5, as you may say, or us in construction start early, but they're not willing to put in the time to create content and share with other people. So I'm going out of my way to create content, and I don't see it as something that I'm getting per se for free, because we are creating content. And now at the level we're at, I mean, we share everything we use with other people, what works best for us. And in construction, you might find out that you're not gonna use a single brand for everything you do, because there's different brands for everything, from hand tools, power tools, harnesses, even material that you're using. We've gone so far and kind of showing other people what you can do with it. As far as the clothing, also being partnered up with TrueWork as one of their ambassadors, with Brunt, which is like clothing now instead of tools. Friends are also doing social media, how far they have taken it and the opportunities that they have gotten through their social media platforms. So again, I'm just out here trying to show other people the opportunities that they can get and the opportunities that I've gotten and how far they can take it. I'm not really here trying to be an instructor or be cocky and telling other people I do things better than them, because again, there's always things to learn in the electrical field. I'm always trying to up the other people, even the new generation coming up, show them that there is a way also in the construction field. But with that being said, I'm gonna do the unboxing now and open all these boxes, see what we got, and I'll share them with you guys. Again, this is things that we got in this past month. But for example, I think the first item that I received was by Brunt. We receive the new boots by Brunt. These are the color wet, if I'm saying that right. But this is the Marin boots by Brunt. This is my favorite style of Brunt boots. Really like the style from the other ones, but this kind of new color. So if you guys are looking into boots, I think Brunt's for their price, they're very worth it. No breaking time. Really comfortable. Now they make composite toe boots and also just some without. Again, these are the Marin, but they're also thicker from your online style. So you guys can check these out as well from Brunt. Shout out to Brunt. I got this box. Again, they came out with this color. This box came all messed up from the mail. Then we got this box by Spider. Spider Products focuses in a lot of bits and other consumables by Metal Blades. So they're coming out with their blades, and boom, in here we got a hat by Spider. Really nice hat. And again, we got their blades. It's for like your multi-tool. And here's a little 5-piece. Show you the specs on the back. Let's see what else. We got some merch by one of our boys, World of Electricians. Who doesn't know World of Electricians? World of Electricians, one of my boys. I mean, met him through social media since I started. I think he's been around since 2015, 16, if I'm not mistaken. So he's one of the reasons why I started my account, honestly. So shout out to the boy. He sent me some fresh hats. Obviously, Sparky and then grounding symbol. Again, wool, World of Electricians. If you know, you know. If you're doing social media or if you're on Instagram, you know World of Electricians. So shout out to him. He's killing it. Always posting cool stuff. He also sent me a few of his stickers. So we're now he's really popular for his stickers. Received some hand tools by Ideal. So again, I am one of the ambassadors from Ideal. Been working with them for the past 2 years. They have great team. And reminder that I will be attending the national games that they will be having in Tampa as one of their guests. But here's some hand tools that they sent me. I already have some of their hand tools, their bags. They're really great. Again, Ideal, you see them everywhere on the job site, either from their fish shapes or their benders. But this time they sent me their cutters, which are like the classic grip. In their case, obviously they're blue, but we got dykes, we got their strippers, we got their needle nose. Again, dykes, which is kind of like an angled dykes. This is a box that we got from Greenlee. And we're supposed to get this box before we went to Nika as one of their gifts, but I didn't receive it in time. So I was out there and it got here when I was in Philadelphia at Nika. But check this out. We got a cooler, Arctic. So Arctic, and then it has the Greenlee logo in the front, which is pretty cool. But nice. I mean, we all need a cooler where we're on the job site. If you guys are doing your jobs, you know you have a cooler. But this is a great cooler. See how thick this is. But came with a Carhartt bag with the Greenlee logo. And again, we got some stickers in here. So awesome stickers by Greenlee. Boom. All come in a nice little envelope. And this is a merch we're supposed to have for Nika, but we didn't receive it. But even though Greenlee gave us shirts and hats when we were out there, which is pretty cool. But again, hat by Greenlee. We got the shirt, which we got to rock when we were over there. Got our t-shirt by Greenlee. And I like this one. It's kind of like a baseball long sleeve, like the 3/4 ones, but comes like a little darker. It says Greenlee on it. Again, shout out to Greenlee. We had an amazing time at Nika. Again, the whole team was really cool to hang out with. They pretty much showed us around. There was an event. So for those guys that are following us on Instagram, you guys saw we went to the Eagle Stadium where it had a show just for the Nika inauguration, or kind of like the Nika event. So there before the show started, it was amazing. A drone show, we got to walk around, meet everybody from the Greenlee team, their president, who was really cool as well. We got to hang out with him and he also thanked us for being out there with him or their team. But again, great experience. It was my first time flying out for a company and gotten the opportunity to do so. But it was really cool. It made the experience extremely cool and probably one of the best ones so far. So shout out to Greenlee. Thank you for the cooler. I know we're gonna use it, but I believe we got this box by Orbit. If you guys don't know, Orbit is one of the manufacturers that focuses on bracket boxes, lighter brackets, forest boxes, anything you can think of as far as your rough in for a job site. From what I've seen, they mostly focus on new commercial with their metal boxes. And they just sent me some samples. I mean, this is a fire alarm box. As you guys can see, they're already painted because fire alarm does have to be identified in the job site. But for example, this one, really easy. They come with the slider brackets and they even sent me slider brackets from what I can see. But this is what I'm using on my current job site. It's my first time seeing Orbit at this job site. before then, it was a typical slider bracket behind the box. But what this allows you to do is have a more sturdy box. So if you put this stud to stud, you just clip this, because with these little clips, you guys just clip them on the top and then on the bottom like this, and that's it. And then you guys just slide it to wherever you want to. I don't want to cut my fingers, but again, we pipe usually out of these boxes with a 3/4 conduit, which just makes it very easy because the depth of it, you can come out really nice. Again, they have different boxes from fire alarm to lighting to 4S, 5S. So make sure you guys check them out. I mean, maybe your boss, your foreman will like to order some from them, but great products. I mean, our job site currently bid to use Orbit boxes. I mean, I get a lot of comments from people saying how expensive are these boxes, but I mean, for its purpose, it is serving it as your boxes being more secured when you guys are doing your roughing. So make sure you guys check them out. Another product that we got when we came back from NECA, they were giving out some flyers at the Milwaukee booth, and they literally just gave us a coupon to enter their website and receive free sockets. So all I had to do was enter their website. When I got home, I clicked my code into their page and we got sockets. So these are regular sockets from 7/16 to, I believe, like half inch. This is a, and I chose the 3/8 drive. They also had the half inch drive, but I got this ones instead because I mostly use my 3/8 wrench. I feel like the half inch, if you're working with bigger stuff, you use like a half inch just for it to be more secured. But shout out to Milwaukee. We also got to talk to their rep, their team. They showed us new features of their new tools that are coming out, which were really great, were really cool. And again, I mean, a lot of people I know love Milwaukee. So it's really cool to receive all these products. Moving on, we got a box by Weha. Weha, we are also their ambassadors for this year. They're a great team. Been giving us a lot of tools right now at the moment. I'm currently rocking their hand tools for the job site. Great tools, they're already broken in. We got to visit their booth as well in NECA 2023, talk to Bart, who is one of their reps, and they're having a sale for screwdrivers. I believe the for a 2-piece, 5-piece, and 10-piece. This month, I decided to go with the heavy-duty set of screwdrivers. Again, these screwdrivers have the nice finish at the end, like the metal finish. A new commercial, doing roughing, currently not working on anything live. We're not allowed to unless we do lock and tag out, but usually use my screwdrivers a lot to beat on them. Anybody needs a beater. If you get into construction, new commercial especially, you need a beater. So this is a perfect size to use as a beater. And again, you won't mess up your screwdriver if it has a nice finish at the end. And this car's going off. What's nice about the screwdrivers too, you can attach your wrench right here after the handle. If kind of like your screwdriver's stuck, you're trying to get a bolt out, just attach your wrench for extra grip and then just kind of torque that out. But they're really nice. Make sure you guys check them out. Again, we work with Weha. If you guys are shopping Weha, make sure you guys use that code, the code underscore KSparky for one of them as well. Last but not least, we got this box by Vito ProPack. Vito, it's a great brand. If you guys are looking anything that has to do with bags for your hand tools, Vito is one of the best, hands down. When I first found out about them, I bought my first bag. I think the first couple of bags I've have bought them from Vito ProPack, and the rest I've gotten the opportunity to collab with them a little bit here and there. I'm not an ambassador at all from them, but I work with them in different areas and social media. For example, this box comes from me doing an article, kind of like a Q&A for their website, and me as well other people got sent this box recently. So I recently received this box this week and I didn't open it. I just wanted to share it before with you guys before I opened it. I know what's in here, but let's go through it and I'll show you guys what I got. Again, shout out to Vito. We got this bag. So we got two bags from Vito ProPack. Again, great products, Vito ProPack. So this is your everyday carry by Vito ProPack LCB. This is a camel bag. This is really nice. It comes in three different colors, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. I think it's green, black, and also this camel color. So shout out to Vito. This is great, not only for tools, but I believe this is your everyday carry for mostly like your laptop and other such things. So it comes like a slimmer bag. Not that many pockets here in the front, obviously. So it's mostly meant to fit things like your tablet, your laptop, pencils, things like that. Again, comes with a hard case here in the front. You see, so different bags, different pockets. Got smaller one here. To each your own, you guys can still fill it up with tools. Comes with great pockets, everything. It's padded. The zippers are great as well. So you can put either a meter here on the side. Comes with two sides, honestly, where you guys can put meters. They're pretty big pockets. Another one kind of here on the back, usually by the straps of the backpack, where you guys can fit your laptop or your tablet. But this is a great backpack from Vito Pro Pack. This is a Tech Pack XL. This is a really nice bag. I've been looking at this bag for a while, and I didn't know which bag to go with. If it was this one, the Tech XL, or the LP, I believe it's called, which is the smaller series from this one. Again, we got this product by Vito. I was really considering purchasing mine, but if you're gonna purchase them from the XL down to the other smaller size of this, it's like a $30 difference. So for the size and the money, like $30 difference, my personal opinion, I might as well go with the XL for the extra space that you're gonna need later on in the future. A lot of people say they're not gonna fit a lot of stuff in their tool bags, but we all know how that goes. You start fitting screwdrivers, meters, I mean, pliers. Next thing you know, you have a bunch of stuff in your tool bag that you're gonna need. Even if you're doing trim, you're at devices, or so it gives you a lot of space. Comes with a strap already that it hangs on the top here. Comes with four different pockets here, kind of different, separated from the middle. Comes with a lot of space in the front. Here you can put your bits, comes with a little clip. Again, a lot of space on this Tech XL. And then you guys turn it around. You guys have a clip here where you guys can fit other things in the front. If it's your bits, I don't know, electrical tape, business cards. Again, here you have a deep pocket. You guys open it. Again, more pockets here for your meters. If you guys want to put your impact, multi-tool. Again, this is a pretty big bag on the sides. Comes here with a metal clip for your tape measure. Another one here, kind of a loop for your electrical tape. And comes with D-rings on both sides as well if you guys want to add extra things. I know different brands sell smaller bags. Even Beetle sells smaller bags to carry wire nuts or put other things that you guys might want. Again, with the size of this bag, I doubt it. You guys have a lot of space here. And another cool thing about this bag, for example, this side, it comes with clips here. So for example, if you guys want to fold it or have it half open, you guys can clip this to here. Now you guys have it half open. Comes with a strap, it will clip here on the top. And you guys won't have your strap kind of on most of the bags. It's just hanging around, you're dragging it, you're stepping on it. So really cool feature by Vito. Again, shout out to Vito. This bag is awesome and can't wait to use it to pack it up with most of these tools. Make sure you guys check out Vito Pro Packs. I think that is the last of it. These are the boxes I've gotten this past month. Again, make sure you guys check out these products individually in their own websites. And make sure you guys check out my link tree where I have the codes and links to every company I pretty much collab with, and also with discount codes for you guys. Make sure you guys follow us on Instagram at _KateSparky. We're also on TikTok and now on YouTube. So shout out to everyone. Take care.